Welcome back to Briarcliff Bears soccer. Second half starting up soon. So far, we've seen really complete control by the Briarcliff Bears in this game. Not too much offense by the Irvington Bulldogs, and a lot of offense by Briarcliff Bears. Throughout the first half, we saw really the opposite of what we saw from the Bears in their last game against Pleasantville. Pleasantville really had Briarcliff's number last game, and so far, although the score is still 0-0, it's just been all Bears today. Captains Matt Cohen and Eric Koenig kicking it off. Quick attempt to Alex Leahy. Couldn't get it. Good idea by Alex Leahy for the chip. And keeps it in bounds. The box. Deflected. Very, very close for Briarcliff. Just couldn't get it. Here's Matt Cohen being physical to get the ball. Good aggression right out the gate, less than a minute into, only 45 seconds into the first half. Briarcliff already being aggressive. That was Henry Maness who just got knocked down there. Free kick for Irvington. Great header by John Gross to get out of the box. Here's Alex Leahy on the counterattack, looking for Alex Kabeka. Here's Jack Dineen settling it. Good idea for Matt Cohen. A little too hard. Taken away by Christian Aishu once again. That was Evan Picard looking to get to the ball, but went out of bounds before he could get to it. Thrown by Chris Lee to Jack Dineen, who looks to send it for Matt Cohen, who's called offsides. Low free kick by Carson Cerrito. Now Matt Cohen with the ball. Gives it to Eric Koenig, who is wide open. Tries to pass. And a free corner kick for Briarcliff. Eric Koenig, a great facilitator on this team, looking for opportunities for his teammates all the time. Colby Cho will take the free kick, as we've seen multiple times today. The delivery, and John Gross hitting it into the side netting. Good look for him, good aggression by Briarcliff. Eric Koenig, looking to give it to either Matt Cohen or Alex Kubeka. Couldn't get it to him. Header by Irvington. Matt Cohen almost got to it. Now we have Matt Lee stuck in the corner, two defenders on him. Was looking for Alex Kubeka, couldn't get it to him. Henry Moness tried to split a couple Briarcliff defenders, couldn't get it through. And we will have a throw-in for Chris Lee. Good move by Chris Lee to get past Evan Picard, but Irvington now has the ball back. Great on-ball defense by Alex Leahy. Briarcliff very strong with the ball right now, not letting any Irvington defenders take it away from them. Eric Koenig is looking for, I believe, Chris Lee back there. Now arguing with the referee, I believe Eric got called for a push. Eric can't believe the call. John Gross, good header for Eric Koenig. Who thought that it was Briarcliff ball, but throwing for Irvington to no avail. Good step up by Colby Cho back there. Now Colby with the ball. Matt Lee, I apologize. Harrison Singer coming very far out of the goal. Here's a shot attempt, but good idea. Harrison Singer was off his line, came extremely far out of the goal, just a little too wide of the goal. Harrison Singer, almost a costly mistake for Briarcliff. Very lucky that shot wasn't on target. Good ideas by Briarcliff. Lots of quick one-touch passes to try to get the ball moving. That one, a little too hard, went out of bounds. Irvington looked to be making an attack there, but taken away by Briarcliff, who gives it right back to Irvington. Ooh, Chris Lee tripped up that Evan Picard, but he's back up. Now Briarcliff with the ball again. Coach Beck wants the team to change the field, which they are now doing for him. And there is a through ball to Matt Lee, who gives it right to Matt Cohen, but the shot, good idea, but went right to Christian Ishu. Very good-looking offense by the Bears. Just couldn't finish it off. We'll two players on the ground right now. I believe Henry Maness, and the other was Dan Anton. Maness still on the ground. Possibly a head injury. The two both went up for a header. Both teams going to their respective benches. Briarcliff's Jen Salvati now looking at Maness. Just getting back up now. With applause from the Irvington and Briarcliff fans. Slowly walking back to the bench as the teams return to the field. Maness is one of Irvington's captains. This will be a big loss if he can't come back onto the field. Briarcliff giving the ball back to Irvington, as is customary after an injury. Yeah. Stop by Chris Lee there on Evan Picard. Alex Quebeca dribbling around to Alex Leahy with a nice move. He's running down the sideline now, looking across, and he does. That cross attempt is blocked by Brandon Avellino. There will be yet another Briarcliff corner kick. Short pass by Colby Cho to Alex Leahy. Substitute for Briarcliff, Jonah Kamen coming in for Matt Cohen. Colby Cho no longer looking for the short pass to serve it in to the box. And once again, Briarcliff couldn't get the ball into the goal, but they have the ball back now. That appeared to be a handball by Brandon Avellino. Another no call by the referee. Dan Anton surveying the field now. Looked for Colby Cho, but he was surrounded by defenders. Jack Dineen accidentally kicks it out of bounds, and it is now Irvington's ball once again. There's Matt Lee with the pass to Eric Koenig, who stops it, controls it, tried to get to Alex Quebeca. Nice nifty moves and passes by Briarcliff, broken up by the Irvington defense. There was a cross attempt by Matt Lee. And Alex Quebeca seeing a lot of the ball so far in this half. I mean, Alex Leahy, keep mixing those two up. And a cross attempt for Matt Lee, a little too hard, couldn't get to it. Christian Aishu takes the ball now. great on-ball defense by Chris Lee to stop the pass attempt. It's Alex Leahy for Eric Koenig, who finds a wide-open Alex Kabeca running down the field. Tried to get past one defender, backs it up now. Now Irvington with the ball again, but Dan Anton pass it to Eric Koenig now. Jonah Kamen trying to get to the ball now. Shielded out of bounds by Christian Ishu. Irvington throwing. Foul called on, I believe, Colby Cho. Number 7, Mark Kletter, looking for who to pass it to. He gets it to Eric Pasternak. The shot right to Harrison Singer. Good hands by Singer to take that shot attempt away. Taking up the field now. Stops, spins, gives it to Leahy. Taken away. Good move by John Gross. Alex Leahy dribbling through the entire defense. Tries to shoot, taken away by Ishu. We just saw great speed and skill from Alex Leahy. Got past, it seemed, every Irvington defender. Eric Koenig in the middle of the field now. Looks for Alex Leahy, who's got it. Tries to shoot. And deflected by Ishu. Briarcliff corner. Sean Mooney coming back into the game for Colby Cho. Kick. There's a service, and Dan Anton got ahead on it, but wide of the goal. Score still 0-0, but really, if Briarcliff had finished their chances that they've gotten so many times in this game, Briarcliff would be up by a significant margin. Dan Anton trying to get to it. Kicked out of bounds by Thomas Wassman. Nice strong throw in by John Gross. Got it to the middle of the box. Now service again. Both for Jonah Kamen. Two good plays by Christian Ishu to get it out. Jonah Kamen bodied away from the ball. Christian Ishu takes it again. Punts it down the field. And Irvington finally with multiple passes. A real possession for the team. However, headed out of bounds by Bassard Haxia. Attempt at a service by Irvington. Didn't get enough under it. Eric Koenig was looking to take it down the field, but stopped by the defense. Now a through ball attempt. Too hard. It was right to Singer. Good pressure by Irvington's Evan Picard. Jack Denny and Eric Pasternak were battling for it. Pasternak comes up with it. Evan Picard was wide open on the other side of the field, but Irvington couldn't find him. Shot attempt by Henry Canning. Irvington defender is playing a little far up now. Jonah Kamen. With the ball now, accidentally headed it out of bounds. Right now we're seeing Irvington pick it up now. We are now a little over halfway through the second half. Irvington finally getting multiple possessions together. Really picking up their offense. Goal kick to be taken by Carson Cerrito. And another Irvington through ball attempt broken up by John Gross in the Briarcliff defense. So far, Irvington today, not too many chances on offense. That the Briarcliff defense deserves praise, but also not the best game plan by Irvington. Really, all they've been doing is trying to send it down to one guy who's usually swarmed by multiple Briarcliff defenders. Irvington, however, finally gaining some momentum in this game. We've seen a lot more possession right now than we have throughout really all the first half. And there was Alex Kabeka knocking down an Irvington player. Free kick for Irvington now. Good header to get it out of the box by Bassard. Harry Plout looking to make something happen with the ball. Trying to do it all by himself against Dan Anton. Gets past him, but couldn't get the cross past Haxia. Sean Mooney with some nice on-ball defense to stop Henry Canning. This is the first time so far we're seeing Irvington put a lot of pressure on the Briar Club defense. Really, we haven't seen this kind of offense from them all game. Now Alex Kabeka coming down the field looking for Jonah Kamen. It is cleared away by Aishu, who is very far out of the box. Chris Lee, a little mistake on the header, gives it back to Irvington. Sean Mooney was looking for Jonah Kamen. He almost got to it, but Cerrito beat him to it. Sean Mooney now coming out of the game. Colby Cho coming back in. See Alex Leahy, who gives it to Jonah Kamen. He's looking for anybody in the box who could have an open shot, but Irvington's defense in the box today hasn't been the best, but when they've needed to get it out, they've gotten it out. Eric Koenig with the shot attempt, but taken away, gobbled up by Christian Aishu, who really a lot of the shots by Barakov have gone right to Aishu, but he hasn't made any mistakes. He's taken away every shot on goal. Good idea by Harrison Singer to come out. Stop any chance of an Irvington score. But almost by a switch of a button, Irvington really has all the momentum so far in this game. Sean Mooney back in the game now for Alex Kabeka. Here comes Colby Cho coming down the field looking for somebody. He finds Koenig. Gave it to Kamen. Alex Leahy tried to put it in the back of the net, but Aishu there once again. miraculously let it go just out of bounds. Referee was right there, saw it happen. And now another throw-in for the Bulldogs. First touch by Justin Duffy a little much. There was an attempt for Harry Clout there, but broken up by Briarcliff defenders. Now Eric Koenig coming down the field. Got it to Alex Leahy, who tried all he could, put the wheels on, but first touch was a little too hard, went out of bounds before he could get to it. Accidental handball by Colby Cho there. Free kick for Irvington. And right out of bounds, right back to Briarcliff. Matt Cohen tried to get the ball back there and knocked down Cerrito. Going back and forth now between each team, neither team settling it. And finally, the ball goes out of bounds for one team to slow it down, that team being Briarcliff. Throw in will be taken by Dan Anton. Coach Beck yelling to his players about how they're not pressuring the ball enough. They're letting the Bulldogs get it past them. They're not, as of right now, aside from Sean Mooney right now, we're not seeing too much pressure on the ball. There's a cluster of players back there. Briarcliff comes out with it. It's Eric Koenig with the ball, spinning around. There's a pass attempt. Shot attempt by Eric Pasternak. Didn't really kick it hard enough. Pretty easy for Singer to collect. About 8 minutes left in this game. Still no score by either team. Irvington's offense has been the best today, but Alex Kubeka tried to take it down the field. But broken up once again by Irvington. From Briarcliff, we've seen either just missed opportunities or passes broken up by the Irvington defense. And for Irvington, we've just seen a lot of turnovers. They have had some chances and shots on goal, but not nearly as many as Briarcliff. Irvington defense cleared it to Singer. Picks it up for himself. Gives it to Chris Lee. Pace now a little slowed down. There's the pass attempt for Matt Cohen, who comes up with it, looking to dribble through the defense, but ball goes to Aishu once again. Good defense by Justin Duffy to get the ball out of bounds. Good pressure by Justin Duffy on Evan Picard to get him to make a mistake, hit it out of bounds. Colby Cho looking for an open player, finds Matt Cohen, who gets bodied out by Brandon Avellino. Justin Duffy's cross attempt went out of bounds. Irvington looking to settle. Good defense by Colby Cho, but now Pasternak with the ball. Dribbling really through the Briarcliff defense, but finally taken away. Justin Duffy now leading the counterattack. Finds Matt Cohen with the through ball. However, good defense by Irvington. Kicked out of bounds. Free throw for Justin Duffy. Free throw in for Justin Duffy. Brandon Avellino appears to get hit in the face there, possibly by the ball. However, ball did deflect off him, and he is now hunched over in pain. Got hit in the face by either the ball or Justin Duffy's cleat. I believe Irvington coach Bernie Keating now coming onto the field to check out how Avellino's doing. Still on the ground, kneeling. And Avellino gets up to the applause of the crowd. And he will come out of the game. Corner kick to be taken by Colby Cho again. Serves it in. And once again, no Briarcliff player could get their head on it. Ball stays in bounds for Alex Rebecca. Eric Koenig trying to get through. And another Briarcliff throw-in, this one to be taken by John Gross, who we've seen has quite the arm. Let's see if he can get this one into the box like he has so far on his attempts today. And he does again. Aishu tried to get to it, dropped it, but cleared out by an Irvington defender. John Gross looked to get to Matt Cohen, who tripped up, and Aishu easily collected it. Jack Denis with a nice soft touch to Chris Lee, gives it to Colby Cho. Eric Koenig called for the push on Mark Kletter. A little captain-on-captain violence back there. Koenig looks to settle. Gives it to Kabeka. Eric with a nice pass to a wide open Justin Duffy, who is now running down the field. Ooh. Not sure if that was a shot or a pass. As I was saying, not sure if that was a shot or a pass, but got past Christian Aishu, but there was no Briarcliff forward to put it in. Jonah Kamen now coming into the game for Matt Cohen. Chris Lee looking for something to do with the ball. That's Colby Cho, but taken away by Irvington. Not much time left to operate for Briarcliff. Less than 2 minutes left in this half. Right now it's looking like we're going to go into overtime. Much to the dislike of Coach Thaw. Irvington tried for one last attempt at goal, taken away by Singer. It's looking like this will most likely be Briarcliff's last chance. Eric Koenig believed that he was pushed by Brandon Avellino, and Alex Kabeka knocked down. And a yellow card called on, I believe that was Eric Pasternak, who is now coming out of the game for, I believe this is Mitchell Sloan. Colby Cho to take the free kick. And Alex Kabeka lost it. Chris Lee found it. But Jonah Kamen could not finish it. Tried to take it off the full. This is the end of regular time. We will have a short break. And we will see you in overtime.